And the thing is, I feel really fine. I am over him. I mean, I really am over him. That was it for him. That was the most that he could do. And every time I think about it, I am more and more convinced that it's right.
Love to be adored.